Hi there. This was continuation of that great poem by great Sant Kabir Das. Jin khoja tin paya gahre pani pait, jo bhaura dubandara raha kinare bait. Means, who sought, he found. And in search, he went to the deepest bottom of the sea, faced all challenges, trials and tribulations, reverses, adversities and misfortune. But his mind was absolutely set on a definite purpose and goal. And that person was ready to stake even existence for the fulfillment of his desire and dream. That person was always meditating, contemplating with a burning and intense desire to become a person of her or his dream and know only one thing, win or perish, victory or death, do or die. Now, friend, tell me, if somebody is ready to stake his existence, anybody can defeat that person? No. That person has a burning desire. That person has made this objective his obsession. He's ready to sacrifice everything else. He wants nothing but what he desires and dreams, that thing only. That person is bound to become everything on earth. That is called determination. I want it and I must have it. Commitment. He's committed. He's dedicated. He's just striving. He's seeking. He's finding all the resources, all the motivation, all the inspiration, and not fear of even facing death. And you can say, remember history. History is replete with the story of strong-minded, resolutely willed, determined individuals who really treaded down all difficulties and dangers, who were facing and resisting him, though it was tremendous and determined, but the determination and commitment of that traveler was millions times more than the dangers itself. Beloved friends, such great, brave heart will never fail in life. Failure is because the person quits, the person gives up. If you are one such great soul, you know nothing in life but only your success and victory, you are bound to be successful. That is only my message. So I summarize, set your goal. Now goal can be short term, long term, a small goal, very big goal, depending on your dreaming power, your capacity to imagination. How much you imagine, that much you are going to become. There is no limitation to the power of your brain. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve, right? You know that? Mind has no limitation. Now it is your personality. How much you dream and desire, how big will be your goal, you have to define. I always think nothing is impossible for a determined and committed soul. That's why you are flying in the air. Everything has happened. You have cell phones, you have all the discovery inventions and all the literature, all the epics. The daring, dreaming, brave hearts know nothing but only success, the goal to be attained. But never allow fear, doubt, procrastination. Always have a will, the human will that forces us in. The offspring of a deathless soul can hew away to any goal. The walls of granite intervene. Walls of granite means all difficulty, dangers, even defeats will come. But don't worry, these defeats are temporary. They are testing your courage, conviction, determination, passion, your love for what you want. If you want, you will get it. You will get it. Definitely you will get it. Addition God, Ralph Waldo Emerson God, Abraham Lincoln God, everyone God. Those who sought, they found. Those who knocked, the door opened. Those who asked, it was answered, man. Come on. So don't be afraid. Don't allow fear and doubt come to you. because these are disintegrating forces. They destroy all your willpower, your commitment, your dedication, your passion, because you are virtually dead. You have nothing. A man without conviction, belief, faith, they are dead. May God bless you and thank you very much. Be brave. You will be successful. Every man is born to be successful. The world is for men to conquer and to rule. This is the glory of his or her life. But its rules are very stringent and very difficult. You must school yourself and train yourself. Then yours is the earth and everything that's in it. Which is you? Yours is the earth and everything that's in it. And which is more? You will be a great man or woman, my dear sons or daughters. I kiss you. God bless you. Thank you very much.